Hello guys, my name is Wim Sapahe. So in this video, I will teach you how to acquire free Microsoft Office 365 account using your school email address. Okay, so students and educators at eligible institution can sign up for free Office 365 education. So this application includes Word, Excel, PowerPoint, OneNote, additional classroom tools, including Microsoft Teams. So you can also install the Office 365 application in your laptop and mobile devices for free. Okay, to get started, open your favorite browser. Okay, then go to products.office.com. Okay, products.office.com. So okay, so at the bottom of the page, locate the education. Okay, then click Office for Students. Then enter your school email address. Do not use Gmail or your Gmail or any email address. No, use your school email address. Okay. For example, this is my school email address. Then click Get Started. Then select I am a student. Now, if you're a student and if you're a teacher, select I am a teacher. Okay. And after that, enter the necessary information or data, just like your first name, last name, and create your password. Then after that, go to your school email account now to get the verification code. Okay, because Microsoft will send the verification to your school email account. And after that, click start. Okay, then follow necessary instruction. Okay, so once your account is registered, you will be redirected in this page, the Office 365 homepage. So in the Office 365 homepage, so it contains the online MS Word, Excel, and PowerPoint. Okay, it also has the OneDrive. Okay, OneDrive is, you can save your file using this application OneDrive. So you are allotted 1 terabytes of storage. So OneDrive is an online storage. You can sync the file in this storage in your computer and mobile devices. So okay, just install the application on your laptop and mobile devices. Okay, so to install your free Office 365 on your laptop, click Install Office here. Then the installation file will be downloaded, and just click just follow this step and the installation will take an hour or more depending on your internet speed. Okay, so once you install that the Office application, if you have old Office application, just uninstall it before you install this one. Okay, then you need to register your Office application using your Office 365 account. Okay, so for example, this one. So click sign in to register. Then enter your Office 365 username, which is your school email address. Then click, select work or school account. Now do not select personal account. Okay, select this one. After that, enter the password. Okay, so your Microsoft Office is now registered. So that's it. And remember, do not forget your Office 365. So have a nice day and enjoy.